pal. You alive?
Shh. Not so loud. That psycho. You deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Yeah, I got suffocating here.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed. I don't want to rush you, but well, you know.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you non-stop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gig.
Hey, cut it out. out.
So, my tattoo...
What? Got an infection? Or maybe a moment's reflection?
No. I've already come to terms. Was more curious if you ever inked anything more twisted.
Oh, well. Was this one guy who wanted Fuck Night Corp. All caps, forehead, front, and center.
Oof. Disgruntled ex-corpo?
A suit at City Hall. So rest easy. I've been around a while, seen worse.
Got a gig for you. One I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing.
Daddy and his doll sitting in their high castle giving me some orders like I'm some dog?
Attached.
I'll whiten out, will ya? Eddie's a
There. Right before he gets. What do you think? Else it'll feel like stabbing a pillow.
Wakey, wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us. Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll. Honest to God.
XPD of a preacher's little boy. Murdered. Ring any bells?
Which preacher?
I just got a fresh batch with boys. No clue who their daddies are. I'm gonna need more.
Bryce Stone, circuit rider on News 54. Son was Bobby Stone, 12 years old when he died.
Are we talking black, white, Chicano? Any identifying marks? Style of execution?
Papa? I think I know the one he wants. BD 9430.
Had enough of you two. I'll find it myself.
Papa!
Right before he gets.
What do you think? Else it'll feel like stabbing a pillow.
Okay, pulling up by one frame. Augmenting pain feedback and ferrous aftertaste.
Freddy boy, you're a natural.
Cutting that sweat stench.
No, no, leave it. Some go for that extra kick.
Wakey, wakey, gentlemen.
Two cut.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us. Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll. Honest to God.
Got a little family affair going here, huh?
People want to buy, so we sell. Business is business.
Looking for something in particular?
You know, if it wasn't us, there'd be someone else.
You want to see something really hardcore?
Freddy! We just supply what Night City demands. That's all.
XBD of a preacher's little boy. Murdered. Ring any bells?
Which preacher?
I just got a fresh batch with boys. No clue who their daddies are. Gonna need more.
Bryce Stone, circuit rider on News 54. Son was Bobby Stone, 12 years old when he died.
Are we talking black, white, Chicano? Any identifying marks? Style of execution?
Papa? I think I know the one he wants. BD 9430.
Preacher's boy, who murdered him? Who gave you the XBD?
Nobody gives us anything. They leave dead drops. We just go pick them up. Keeps things secure for everyone involved.
XBD was raw when you got it. Must have noticed something in the background, some kind of clue. Reflection in the mirror, tattoo, anything.
Our only concern is with imperfections, not who makes them. Freddy, no! Freddy! Frederick, answer me right now! My only boy, stay with me! Don't do this, don't make me do this. Oh my God.
Great work, V. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed.
soundboard.
Fuck.